Breathing. We hardly notice we do it 20,000 times a day. But the air we breathe, particularly indoors, is teeming with allergens, pollutants, and germs. And breathing cleaner air has never been more vital to well-being and productivity. Today, meeting the new air quality requirements of leading health and engineering associations requires a new way of thinking about the air we breathe. And so, meet the Cobalt Air Quality Control System from Surgically Clean Air. With our technology already clearing the air in close to 100,000 businesses of all sorts and sizes, our new system has a lot to live up to. And yet, the Cobalt sits above them all. Our first ceiling-mounted filtration system, the Cobalt, powerfully, efficiently, and near silently processes up to 1,200 cubic feet of air per minute. In the workplace, clean air is like a magic productivity windfall, a sick day eliminator, an attention and spirit booster, an equipment maintenance minimizer, and according to at least one independent study, a top reason for which workers would change jobs. So artfully designed, it's been suggested we could frame it. The real beauty of the Cobalt system is found under the hood. The HEPA filtration in the Cobalt system is powered by two turbofans that are so powerful, yet finely tuned, that they move an unprecedented amount of air, over 1,000 CFM at less than 50 decibels on high and a minuscule 22 decibels on low, setting an unparalleled industry benchmark for noise and airflow. And for reference, a whisper is 30 decibels. Space-saving and easy to maintain, a high-efficiency system is also both auto and eco. The unit's superior, high-precision proximity sensors turn filtration on only when someone is in the room with remarkable accuracy, resulting in significant energy savings. And like a beacon, the illuminated Surgically Clean Air logo sends a comforting, breathe-easy signal to area occupants. Experience the automated, efficient, quiet, and powerful Cobalt air purification system from Surgically Clean Air. A fresh breath from above.